We're doing ASMR.
Okay, so we're just gonna start with this. I folded it a little bit. How does it feel, doll?
Beautiful. What is that?
Don't worry, just something to put it on with.
Oh, dogs.
Not really. Okay, so now we're gonna put on another sheet mask on top of it. And then we're gonna take this one off. So please don't push stuff off.
I'm sorry.
Without my
permission. I'm sorry.
that was like a moan. I am sorry. Okay, now it can come off. Wait, I forgot to put this one on top.
Can I have my song? Can I pick a song?
No, you may not.
Why?
Because this is my company, actually, and I decide what goes. How does it feel, doll?
Beautiful. Okay. Why am I named Doll now?
That's what I call people.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so now I can see through it. I can see you guys. Now I can.
You
look up. I can't breathe.
You can't? Oh my god. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go.
What is that?
It's just to make your face less plump, like get all the pores out too. But the next thing I have to do to get the pores out grossly, like a lot of them, is use this mini bag.
Okay.
And it actually has a secret tube inside. This is it. It's a nice little fake Barbie dispenser, but all I gotta do is go. Please stop.
Is this see-through?
Yes. Oh, one second. I gotta put it in your nose. I have to put it in your nose! In the eye. Open up. In the ears. So your things pop in there. Okay, there you go. How does it feel so far? If it tingles, that's
good.
Normal.
It looks good.
I'll wipe it off now since the pores are coming off. Okay, so now we're going to use this again. Please stop. Please put the camera more up. Okay. Okay, I'll be right back. Thing. I'm not a chiropractor too much, but I'll do a little bit of chiropractic.
Okay.
So this is just gonna suck out all the pores. Oh my god, all of them are basically gone, but you can see some in there. Okay, got it. Now this will just kind of wipe off your face if there's any excess pores. Okay. Now this battery will just go nicely on.
Stop. I'm trying to.
How does it feel, doll?
Okay. Stop calling me doll.
What's your name?
Okay, now.
Now turn around.
Okay.
Go! Okay, so we're gonna start with this torture device.
Okay, let me.
Whack!
Ow!
Whack!
No, as now you please stop.
Crack!
Ow!
It's supposed to hurt. Now this will just crack your bones, basically.
Ow.
Oh my god, that was a big one.
You're doing it really hard.
This.
Ow.
How does it?
That controller went
in. No, yeah, so it really hurts. Does your back hurt right now?
Yes. Because of you. That like went into my back.
Okay.
It hurts.
Okay, so now we're just gonna wrap this.
Okay.
Okay, can you film this really quick?
Yes, I can.
We're gonna just tuck this under the belly a little bit and tuck this. And this will crack all your bones and it will become liquid. That's a good thing.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Ow.
That hurt. Your bones should be liquid. Can you move? You should be a little bit jelly.
You're like gelatin.
That, are we going to do the yoga ball?
No, because that can actually kill all of your bones. And we want some floating around so you can get surgery, because that's what old gals like here. No! 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 You know what? Fine. Do it and you'll die.
I won't.
Yes, you will. I told her so. Wow, she still got some cracks there. Gases start fuming out.